Hi, I'm Ian Loveall with Expert Village, and we're looking at mural painting today. One of the keys to successful mural painting is composition. Composition is sort of the organization of shapes in the picture. This is what is going to keep everyone looking at the painting for more than, 3 seconds. What I have here is a value sketch, and as you can see, it is really super rough. What this is, it's just a little tool for the artist to plan out where I want my dark and light values to go. This will help direct the viewer's eye. Now, if we look at the wall behind me, you can see that it doesn't exactly match, but that's okay. I got the basic idea on paper. Now, the eye is going to be directed to the areas of highest contrast, which means if you have a really dark color and a really light color, your eye is going to go there immediately. So when you first walk in, your eye will generally land about here. That's because in our society we do everything left to right, so the eye will naturally fall toward the left of the picture plane. Now, the way I have the value scheme laid out, your eye is going to travel down across the hills to that corner. The dark corner, contrasted with the sunlight hitting the side of the pillar there, is going to direct your eye up, follow the curve of that arch around the top of the wall to that highlight where the sunlight is hitting the leaves at the top of the wisteria vine. From there, the eye will travel down the vine, back to where you started, across, and then maybe travel up that vine and get caught in this loop here with that arc. You want to try to keep the viewer's eye on the painting for as long as possible. And value sketches is one tool to help you create the composition that's going to allow the viewer to do that